fly all the way to San Diego. And then back to Georgia. Yo, Tyler. What's good? Yo, watch my... I almost won a free Bugatti. What do you mean, Mud Runner? Okay. So, yeah, guys, I spent all my money other than $4 on casino chips. Because I found a strat how to make money. So, we're about to be playing that strat. So, you buy like 50,000 casino chips. And then you only bet 5,000, and then if you win, you get 10,000. You get double the money. And you got like a 5 out of 5 chance of winning. So I mean, it's pretty fun, honestly, playing blackjack. That's why you get an extra story system like my uncle has. So I mean, he has like 1 terabyte extra.
Okay, bets are closed. Let's begin.
Okay, so we got 10. What else are we gonna get?
17.
Okay.
That's an 8. Would you like
to do that? He has 8. I'll take another one just in case. Yes, okay. Take another one. Don't go. Dang it, I went bust. I'm so stupid. Why did I ask for an extra card? Don't want to delete Fortnite. I just won $10,000. Let's go. I mean, I'm not going to tell you what to delete, so I mean, it's up to you.
And now your bets. Okay, bets are closed. Let's begin. There's an 18. There's a 7. Would you like another card? 17.
Yes, okay, well, I want another 10,000.
Your bets, please. All bets are closed. It's time to play.
Why do I keep getting 9s?
That's 17.
Should I? I mean, I got extra to spend, I might as well.
18.
Okay. We're gonna stand. Should I double down? What does this guy have? If he has a 2, I'm gonna double down. Ooh, come on. 18. What?
A 12. I see 16.
Yes, okay, I won 20,000. Let's go.
Another card? 10. Headsets are closed. It's time to play. I see 16. A 10? Do you want another card? There's an 18. Another card? Time to send in your bets. Okay, bets are closed. Let's begin. We have a blackjack.
Yes, I got blackjack. Ten. Let's go.
We have 13. And now your bets. All bets are closed. It's time to play. That's 11. That's a 9. Would you like another card? 18. And that's 20. You take care of that now. Welcome to the game.
Oh, hey.
Get those bets in. Betting is closed. Good luck. All right. Bets in now. Stupid game. One more time. Bets, please. All bets are in. Let's get this started. Get those bets in. Wins. Only way to change your luck is to try again.
Yo. Ow. Okay. I don't know why I'm playing this stupid game. Okay, one diamond. Oh, I almost got 3 diamonds in a row. If I got 3 diamonds in a row, I would have been, like, so happy. Yeah. Thank you. trying to win, like, 800,000, I think. Oh, I just won 5,000, so... I keep winning the, like, the $5,000 prizes, but I can't win the big one. Pool thing. Oh, the upstairs, yeah. Should I go through my penthouse, or should I just go straight up? Should I go through my penthouse to get up there, or should I, like, just, like, go straight up there instead of not going through my penthouse? I only have the room and then the garage unlocked, so I mean. See, you can get that car right there for free. I almost won it today. I was one off. I was one off from winning that car for free. By spinning the lucky wheel. I almost did. I won, but I did win 50,000 RP. So you come in here. We got the lounge, and then we got the bed. I'm going to the pool. Rooftop bar. We got all these little hot tubs. Why is there a lady on top of that? And then the pool. Oh! Should I jump off, Tyler? Oh, there's somebody down there. Should I blow up that guy's car? Oh, it's a tank. Yeah. Oh, because when you spawn in, whatever vehicle you're in last is gonna spawn in the parking lot. Where's that oppressor? Should I jump off? Oh, there's somebody out. Hold on. I wanna... Okay, I'm out. I think I'm gonna get off. So, peace.